wood. Put it in one word, I call it global firm. Three basics, these four creatives. Ecological mesquality, cultivate this. Work automators, work well and creators. But those who not down with the pop, of course they gon' hate this. They separate us from nations, take Islamic class war. But they think Africa's enslaved, and the government Africa's poor. In Saudi Arabia though, which is country or not, they started enslaving Africans, now they control every word. That people learn, they made it so with them. The world selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africans. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up and feel not just Muhammad is to think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We're told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, global town, global firms. Stand up, wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. African city now states the Arabs and Turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. He crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on Ramadan fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was there will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just one, but he wasn't breathing at a pedophile's gate. It seems all a joke, really don't think it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it rang the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the global firm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I still mad, I can research that, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take your phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this work's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now and represent for the globe, that globe for one. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. What up? Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved inside your baby girls, you click to us, atheists in prison there. Wake up. Just World, Globe Town, Globe Firm, Bandy Money.